When we were finished with the words, we gave him to Spider, and we asked him if he could make it into a song. And we weren't really sure how he was going to do that, considering the content of the lyrics, but somehow he did. He took his guitar and he made it cry and scream and feel all the pain that we had written in those words. We play this song every time we play because it's important. We play it in solidarity with the children across the world who are at risk. It is our hope and our prayer that someday, very soon, we will never have to play this song.